All right, so this one we are running a 2200 milliamp hour battery. See what happens. Does that count as making it through the gap? I have to swap that out real quick. If we break any more props, it's gotta be on the other side. Otherwise we don't have replacements. Here, got them at home. We'll have to call it quits for the moment.